Come on now. I'm fucking, don't make me laugh. I'll serve about this fucking fish in here now.
That son of a bitch is huge.
I think you might be in the 50 club. That's a hard club to get in.
I got it, babe. I'm filming you.
Oh, my Lord. I'm feeling good. Yeah.
I'm going to back this down, son. I guess we're on that one.
That fish ran, boy. He was heading for Daytona.
No shit, I thought I had a boat.
He was, dude.
I thought, did a boat just go by? I swear to God.
He did. He thought he was hooked. Is it hooked to a boat?
I'm looking for a boat, too.
He's going on the other side. Oh, he's fixing
something. Hello. Hey, come over here on this side, Shane.
I'm going to have to.
Hey, we got a fish on. I'll call you back.
Bye. Wow, what a redfish this is going to be.
Amen.
Amen.
That was a good old fucking nice
I
fucking
swear
blast.
I thought it was a freaking boat take off. Oh, there he goes. He's seeing the boat. He's, oh, man.
He's don't reel. Don't reel. You can't reel anyway because the drag's cool. Because that's the way you get him when you reel the slack. Yeah. He's about to show himself. Look at him.
Let him dive, yep.
Oh, no. Oh, it's a tiny, tiny.
What is it?
Holy shit!
The taxidermy man's going to shit when he sees this one.
Look at him. Oh, my God.
He went right back out again?
What are you doing this pole? He's fucking running line out on him.
He gets a shark.
You see him?
I seen him flash.
Bigger than the other way?
He was white.
I think he looks... I don't know.
whoa, big boy. Look at him.
Oh my God!
Look at that! Look!
Ayos mios!
He just ran about 100 yards, 30 yards, up. 50 yards at least. Yeah, this is a big guy. Don't hurt him too much, cause he will break. It's nice and easy. Take your time. It'll be worth it. This is the guy. It's gonna be the one you say, I don't know if I can hold him. Help me hold him. My buddy fell and busted his ass with one. Couldn't hold him. I'm like, man, if you don't hold this fish, I'm going to kill you.
I thought I had a freaking boat on. Like, did a boat just pass? What the frick? You were too.
I know.
It should be showing him.
It looked like there was a boat on it, though, taking all the line off.
Come on. Come on up. Oh, you keep seeing the boat running. Look at that line.
Can't you stop it?
You don't want it to. It'll break it.
Yeah, we can stop it, but yeah.
It'll kill it.
It'll break
the line.
Right here.
That's why that drag keeps pulling out so you don't break it.
On me, baby.
Oh, we still got time for another one. Hurry up. Man. It's a good plan. five minute fight. On these, yeah. Tug on it.
I'm tugging.
tug of war right there. It was white. I saw it when it first popped up. There you go. He's going back this way.
Come on, big guy.
There's the bait.
Don't break them. Testing out old Captain Craft tackle. Putting the tackle to the test.
You need to come over here.
He's right there. Well, I'm glad I ain't, you know, for a while.
He's going back out again?
Yeah. Good little sock.
Well, I guess your name's appropriate.
Yes, it is. He's losing the tug, boy. Come on. I remember when we did that in the Lovell Elementary, they had the tug of war.
Yeah.
And people got hurt, and they got rid of it.
Because we're mean-ass youngins, and we used to beat the hell out of each other all day. The weak ones did not survive.
They did all right, though.
They never do.